Hey guys, look what came in the mail today. The new DJI Mavic Pro drawstring bag. It's got a nice fur lining in it. I was a little concerned that I might shed on the Mavic, but honestly, it looks like it's pretty good. And I've also found something pretty cool. If you just slide the Mavic in nose first, it slides in pretty easily. One, it's great to just take on its own. It kind of strings up nice and tidy. For the price, for $7, I think that's great. But what I also noticed is if you bring the drawstrings around, it actually keeps the blades intact if you just want to put it in your Flymore kit. It just seems to drop in pretty easy. And now you can have it with the nose up instead of at the bottom. That always concerned me a little bit that it could, I could set it down too hard and it could crack. I don't know, maybe I'm just concerned about it. And also, I know some of you do this, but if you haven't seen it, I just cut this from the Flymore case just to give me a little extra stick protector. I'm gonna use one of my wife's hair ties. Keeps it nice and safe. Kind of put it in at a little bit of an angle like that, and it's ready to go. I also like, with the drawstring in here, to take it out, I just grab these two strings, if I can get one here, and it just comes out in one fluid motion. You don't have to worry about the blades getting stuck. So, pretty good.